Good Monday morning, everybody. We have some clouds rolling in, a little bit of milky sunshine trying to help us out this morning. 63 degrees at 8 a.m., 74 degrees at noon. Through the morning, better chances for these light scattered showers north of Detroit, north zone. But through the 2 and 7 p.m. hours this afternoon, we're all in the mix for some light showers. Middle upper 70s, and again, afternoon showers likely. Through the morning, here is 11 a.m., and there are some of the showers as we look north, but they drift south and become more numerous through the afternoon. Not saying everybody's going to get in on the action. We would love it because we need the rain, but hoping it doesn't mess up your evening drive too much. It could slow you down just a little bit. High pressure moves in tomorrow, and that means we are in for a good deal of sunshine with Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, 80s and sunshine. Thursday night into Friday, another little wave coming at us with a chance for some showers toward the end of the work week. And on the weekend, right now the models are calling for a slight chance for a couple of showers on Saturday, but none of this, either this afternoon, Friday, or maybe even Saturday, going to be all day issues. So don't cancel any of your plans.